Well, this is what everybody has been waiting for. The biggest spectacle in international football, perhaps all of football, indeed sport as a whole. Countless qualifying games played by nations that entered the global competition. All but two have headed home now, and it comes down to this. Making the finals in itself is a massive achievement. This is the gladiatorial arena that is the Stadio Olimpico, for so long the symbol of Rome's grand sporting history. We stand for the national anthem of France. Juices flowing, and now this. Going through the minds of these players ahead of this game of games, the very pinnacle of the World Cup.
Well, Peter, from memory, I would imagine that it hasn't changed that much, and it's a case of just making sure your individual duties are done properly, not to let the team down and then turn your nerves into a winning focus and determination. The head has to rule the heart. Passion has its part to play, but the brain needs to stay sharp.
So what are we to expect in this final?
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing and end-to-end and highly entertaining, but fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense.
Conte. Pavard.
Throw in.
Rabiot drives it forward.
He'll hit it!
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Messi. Lo Celso.
Acuña.
Pinged forward.
Defence can get it clear.
Pavard. Rafael Varane. Kimpembe. Rabiot. Benzema.
France have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
He's had a goal! Goal, France! Could that be the start of something big?
France are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, certainly the big occasion and a very big opening goal to boost everyone's confidence here.
And it's played forward. Tries to get it clear.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
And it's Benzema.
Rabiot looking to run onto it. Corner given. Great leap!
It's missed, but by that far, Pogba certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Acuña tries to get it forward quickly.
Di Maria.
He's through. Martinez.
Di Maria.
It's Di Maria!
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
Messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Paredes.
Argentina
are seeing plenty of the ball at the moment, but still they trail.
Lo Celso.
Di Maria.
Lo Celso.
Loose ball, who's going to get that?
Benzema.
Now it's Benzema.
Mbappe.
Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Pavard
with a delicate ball. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Defending, but that'll do.
Messi.
Martinez pushes to get on the end of it.
Rabiot. Conte.
Griezmann.
Pavard.
Beautifully done.
Rabiot.
Pavard goes up and over. Forward it goes. And the shot!
Goal! It's another really good show of character. I love the spirit and togetherness they must have. Never knew when they'd be.
Just so calm under pressure.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position and it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business, that.
has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
He's got through. And he's there to cut it out.
Di Maria really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I felt were some very good options.
Pavard. Pogba. And it's Benzema. He'll have a go. That's a half-decent try.
Benzema quickly realised that he could have a pop, not his best.
Otamendi. Lo Celso. Otamendi goes looking. Questions were asked. And he's given the answers. Conte. Whistle's gone. And we've reached the halfway point of the final. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests. And it has been more than decent to watch. First 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
Look, this is highly entertaining and exactly what we were hoping for. Goals at both ends and what looks like two very evenly matched sides. Bring on the second half.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. And we are already promptly back underway. Now it's Messi. Oh, they could break here. Messi. Otamendi. Di Maria does have an assist to his name. Lo Celso. He's had that put on a plate. Griezmann. Rabiot. Mbappe. Pogba. Played into space out wide. Going through. Played into the middle. Corner kick. And a header! Just off target.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Hoists it forward. And it's Messi. Out for a throw. Benzema. Hernandez. It's all a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Hit long and direct. Looking for space out wide. Gorgeous control there. No, that's not the ball he wanted. And here's Messi. Real chance!
Messi really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Kimpembe tries to get it forward quickly. Benzema's goal-scoring skills have already been evident. Mbappe! It's a goal kick. Otamendi. Lo Celso. Otamendi drives it forward. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate.
Hernandez. Rafael Varane.
Forward it goes.
Rabiot. Now it's Messi.
Oh, they've broken out here, and this could be the moment.
Rafael Varane. Pavard.
Benzema. Out to the left it goes.
Gets the chance to cross.
And that'll go straight through to the keeper.
Keeper sends it forward. And it's Rabiot. Conte. And here's Benzema! Acuña with the clearance. Acuña. Argentina going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. Lo Celso. 75 minutes play.
Oh, good interception.
And it's played forward. Messi.
And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. And they've been caught as a pop!
Martinez fully appreciates that he could have won it then, and now he'll be all the keener not to lose it.
Hernandez. France cannot afford to waste this if they want to avoid extra time. And here's Benzema.
Has a hit! Oh, he's managed to miss it. Forward it goes.
It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession.
Rapidly approaching the end. It does seem we're headed for extra time here, unless, of course, there is one last dramatic twist. So the final moments of the final, and the destiny of the cup still unclear.
Crosses into the area.
That's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
He's pinged one through here.
And that's been levered clear.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
And he's going long.
Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
That's a real shame, Peter, because it was beautifully worked. Took the defence out of the picture, but he'll be in no hurry to watch the replay.
After 90 minutes, there will be extra time.
Yeah, and it's been a contest between two sides that were evenly matched on the day. Neither deserves to be on the losing side.
Fitness and fatigue, the key factors now as we head for extra time. Well, here we go then.
Paredes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. And he's there to clear it.
Hernandez. Griezmann. Lo Celso battles to win it back. And it's played forward. Played out to the right. Away from immediate danger. Martinez. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. The end of that, it all started well enough. Played into space out wide. Tries to get it clear. And here's Messi, out to the right. Hernandez knocks it away. Benzema is on a run down the left wing. Benzema drives it forward. Paredes. Di Maria. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? There'll be a throw-in. Here's Messi. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Hoists it forward. Reached the midway point in extra time.
Well, it may well be a case of who's got most to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive.
And we're up and running. The last 15 minutes, the closing stretch of a marathon final.
Kimpembe.
Has he found his man? And it's Pogba. Griezmann. Big chance!
Lovely bit of skill there.
Pavard goes for the cross. And that's been levered clear. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Clears it out of harm's way. Pogba. Plays it out to the wing. Argentina are in need of a cup hero, so who is stepping forward? Tries to get it forward quickly.
Otamendi.
Lo Celso. Paredes plays it forward. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. And it's been taken straight back.
Time is ticking away, and they're playing as if they're defending a lead. They've got to get it up the pitch.
Rabiot. Hernandez.
Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission.
And it's Rabiot. Pogba.
France to make one last surge forward. Chip through.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
that's it. Nothing between them. It is penalties.
I can only applaud the sheer doggedness and tenacity on show in watching both teams refusing to lose. I mean, they both ran their socks off.
So it comes down to this, a final rallying cry, and then kicks from the spot. So, the final act of the final. They could really do with scoring the first penalty. And he's found the net.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Benzema next in line, and here he is. Oh, he's fluffed it.
Oh, we're talking inches. Such are the fine margins.
Argentina looking to extend their advantage. Keeper's read that beautifully.
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot. Mbappe is the man who's second in line. That's a good penalty.
Always a little more pressure when you're trailing, but it didn't show.
Martinez will take the third penalty.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Griezmann steps calmly forward.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Lo Celso is fourth up. It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Great stop, keeper's denied him.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
This one to win it. Champions of the world, football's ultimate prize. This is Utopia. So on to centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.